Marcel and the white star? Yes, Marcel sits on the number plate. Good, he thinks. Then after a second or two, but what happens now? The thieves drive across Paris very fast. Marcel can hear them in the car. They are laughing and talking, but Marcel is not laughing. He is very, very angry. After half an hour, the car stops next to a cafe. Here Marcel sits on the number plate. This is the number plate. Good, he thinks. Then after a second or two, but what happens now? The thieves drive across Paris very fast. So the thieves drive across Paris, not London, not Alexandria, not Cairo. So here is Paris, very fast, not slow. Marcel can hear them in the car. They are laughing and talking. So the thieves are laughing and talking. But Marcel is not laughing. Ha ha ha. No, he is not laughing. He is very, very angry. He is upset. He is upset or angry. After half an hour, after a short time, the car stops next to a cafe. The car stops next to a cafe. And here is the two men, the tall man and the short man. And here is Marcel. Okay, let's move to the booklet, page 73, and answer the questions. Put true or false. The thieves are stealing a bus. It's a bus or what? True or false? It's false, because the thieves are stealing a car. Number two, the thieves drive across London very fast. It's false, because it's Paris. The thieves drive across Paris very fast. Number three, Marcel is very angry. Yes, it's true. Number four, the car stops next to the cafe. It's true. Choose the correct answer. The thieves are stealing a car or bus or train. The thieves are stealing a car. Number two, Marcel runs across Zaza's garden, not living room, not bedroom, and down the street. Marcel sits on the number plate of the car, not lamp, not horn. Complete the following. The thieves drive across Paris very fast. The thieves are laughing and talking. Marcel is very happy or angry? Marcel is very angry. After half an hour, the car stops next to a cafe, not restaurant, not supermarket, next to a cafe.